Okay. I
I
stabbed his ass.
am. That doesn't make it any better. It's like, you know, your dog shits on the floor and then you beat your dog. Like, that's just not how it works, man.
I can't win, okay? Yes, you know what? It
I
don't
stabbed
matter.
his ass.
He deserved, he was an asshole.
Whoa, man. Whoa. Okay, first off, that's what happens when you're exposed to the Mountain Dew and you just don't believe me. You're like sitting there convinced that, you know, nah, man, nah, just fucking the fell shit is good, man. No, fucking fell shit, blood magic, all of it is just bad, okay? Bad things happen and then people die.
Yeah, but I didn't know he was gonna do it. I mean, he was like a bro the whole time. I mean, come on, you didn't even know he was gonna do that. He was already drinking the Kool-Aid before anyone realized it.
No, I'm pretty sure that you were aware of it and you just wanted the little old lady to die. Like, I'm pretty sure, 'cause you seem evil
Why
as
would I want her to
fuck.
die?
'Cause you're evil.
What? How am I evil?
You got that possessed ass fucking man of worm that runs around ripping people's faces off and eating their body parts, and
How is Bob possessed?
you're justifying the fucking green Kool-Aid shit. And that shit don't fly because we've seen fucking Gul'dan and everything else that happens. And then you're justifying blood magic. You are fucking evil, man. Like, everything that you have said
What?
proves to me that you are fucking drinking the Kool-Aid. And I just get the fuck away from me, okay? Because I am on to you. All right, you can't touch this. I'm
You don't
protected.
know shit.
I'm protected. I got the holy
You ain't protected
magic.
from anything.
I am fucking.
You know what?
I am.
This Kool-Aid ain't going anywhere. You ain't gonna be protected for long.
You get the fuck away from me. I swear to God, man. I swear. I will call down the forces of all the. You get the fuck out of my. I swear to God. All right, that's it. Hold on. How about. Yeah. I'm fucking ready.
Well, now this is just awkward.
What about now? How about now? I'm gonna
That's,
fucking
yeah.
slice your fucking ankles off.
Whoa, now that's just too aggressive.
All right, hold on, hold on. It's gotta be something else. Hold on. I got this.
Yeah, well, now what?
I don't know, man. I don't play with my toys often, so I don't even know what the fuck is in here. You know what? Fuck you. I fucking threw fruit at you.
Whoa now. Hey, that's not right.
You think you're gonna avoid this? Fucking eat this. Yeah, you want some now? I got fucking spiders.
Yeah, now what? It's go time.
Bring it. I have way too many useless things. What is this shit?
Me too.
All right, get the fuck on. Let's go punch some cats. Got me all hyped up on the fucking Mountain Dew now. Gotta go take my anger out on something. That isn't a little old lady.
Whoa now, I didn't kill her. You need to stop spreading those rumors.
You can say whatever you want, man, but fucking premeditated murder.
It's not premeditated.
Yeah, okay.
It's not even murder.
She dead.
Anders.
She is
Anders.
She is dead, and you were a part of it. You willingly gave him supplies to murder a little old lady. I hope you're happy with yourself. I hope you sleep so soundly at night knowing that a little old lady is dead because you apparently just hate little old ladies.
No, Anders does. I didn't do nothing. Okay, I was the good blood mage, alright? Just because he blew up a fucking, you know, cathedral is not my fault.
Yeah, it is. The signs were there, the warnings were there, and you were just like, nah, it's cool.
What signs? He said, hey, can you pick up a few things?
We already talked about this. You don't give someone a bunch of manure and matches and expect them to fucking make a potion they're gonna drink, okay? I don't give a fuck how crazy they are.
Well, now, I mean, like, that is not.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. Where are you gonna go with this? Yeah. What's your justification? Huh? I thought he was gonna fucking drink the Kool-Aid? Wash it down?
Yeah, maybe I did.
Uh-huh.
Look, I didn't know he could make some advanced magical technology through sewage, alright?
Telling you, man, just you and your fucking evil ways. You can just take Bob and just.
Bob is not evil.
Bob is pretty fucking evil. Like, I'm pretty sure he is a spy for Gul'dan at this point. Like, I'm pretty sure he's reporting everything back. Yo, he's fucking magic, man. Still fucking evil, man. Still fucking evil.
Just because he's magic doesn't make him evil.
I can list lots of magical things that are really evil. Like Bob.
Yeah, like what? Bob is not a fucking magical thing that's evil.
He is. There's a fucking druid here, and I just don't even know.
Is he attacking you?
No, I don't think so. Nah, I don't have any, like, things on me. He's just, he wants to kill these ads. But I do, like, AoE damage, so I'm, like, hitting the guy. Not, like, intentionally, but, you know, it's just that I do my thing. We were having a conversation. I ain't stopping anything. The party train doesn't stop just because you want to go to bed. Some of us are trying to stream. Do it. Call out. Be like, I am sorry. Like, I really want to come into work today, but my girlfriend was streaming all night. So that obviously took priority, and, you know, one thing led to another, and she kept me up all night because she was yelling about magic and shit and mages. What? Your fucking dad's a slut. Fucking takes it for like a dollar. He looks for anything to go down for. He's like, oh man, you want to give me that used gum? I'll fucking go down for that. I'm using my headset. I will fucking use it. Brah, I am sitting here trying to do my thing and stream, and you're just fucking getting in the way, and it's really rustling my jimmies. You're really rustling my jimmies right now. Well, you need to stop rustling my jimmies.
Oh, I went to go get a drink this morning. I got a free one out of the machine by accident.
Well, that's cool.
Good luck telling him.
What are you talking about? Yeah, he is annoying to kill, but I am awesome, so I'm gonna kill him. No. Why would I do this by myself? Yo, what's it like to be a whore? I'm just wondering. Like, do you practice at it? Do you sit in front of the mirror and just say bitch things to yourself to try and come up with, like, what you think are snazzy comebacks to, like, anything that occurs to you?
That's it. I'm wearing my Jesus shirt now.
You're wearing your what?
My Jesus shirt.
You're wearing your Jesus shirt. All right, enjoy your fucking Jesus shirt. I hope it's, like, the best shirt you've ever worn. Even though Bob's evil, I'll save him.
He's not evil.
He's fucking evil. He's a spy for Gul'dan and shit.
He just died for me.
He died because he's like, it's mine! I'm gonna eat it! And I'm like, yo, I don't even want to eat it, Bob. And he's like, I'm gonna eat it! And I'm like, calm the fucking shit down. I get it. You want to fucking rip its face off because you're evil. No, no one's talking right now. Who cares?
That's a lot of salt. You like the salt and fries? Why is this on the bed?
Because I was writing stuff on it before and I moved it off my desk. I know, right? Just fucking crazy that I use my desktop planner for things. No, I'm fucking... I'm doing things! And you're just fucking so rude. Duke, do you see this shit? He's so rude.
And it feels so good. I just want to put my penis inside you.
You can put your penis inside a blender.
Three guys already for rep. You may not be fucking doing that. You may be a dickhead if you do.
Cause I am a dickhead, yo.
What?
Cause I am a dickhead.
Are you seriously doing it without me?
I'm not doing it without you. Yo, you can't threaten to kick me in the teeth. Who the fuck does that? Sounds like a bitch thing to do. Where do they keep coming from?
I have no idea.
It's Bob telling them where we are. That's what it is.
What? He is helping you murder them. Why would he tell them where we are?
So he has more things to fucking murder because he's fucking evil. Yeah, that's right. You don't fucking know what to say for that.
Because he's not doing it, alright? You're just being mean to him because you hate him because he's a animal.
Oh my god, it's phasing us into another zone again, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Pretty sure I'm not facing the wrong way. Your servers just suck dick, Blizzard. They suck like the worst dick. Fucking all wart covered and gross and pus dripping and shit. That's the kind of dick Blizzard sucks. Am I gonna die? I feel like I'm gonna die.
You shouldn't. You should have the same health you had.
Should.
Should.
Or I could get disconnected.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah, so it looks like you get a tome off of each of the bosses. So far, I've gotten like six. So I'd be getting lucky with that.
And what are the tomes for?
For the quest.
What quest? Oh. I don't know. Or it could not let me connect. Are you able to log back in? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, let me in, but I'm almost done.
Really?
Yeah, they were all still attacking.
This is gonna be so much fun. And now I don't even see you.
I saw you for a second and then it put you in a different phase.
God fucking damn it. Well, I'm gonna be here for like 20 minutes trying to kill shit. Had one left. Guy runs over and drops more on top of me.
I'm still trying to get out.
Get out of what?
Fangalong, all these ads are coming.
Oh. It's alright, at least you have that asshole Bob to help you.
Whoa now.
He's evil.
Bob is not an asshole. No, he's not.
He's evil. I'm not going to bother with that now. Oh, I wonder if that rare is up over here. He is. Sup. Da-na-na-na. 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 Aww. Da 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 No, don't evade. No. Oh, there's no exit over here. Oh, wait. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, never mind. Holy shit. No bueno. All right. Oh, I got stuck. I'm busy looking at my quest. No! Go away. Don't want none. Don't want any. Nope. I need. It didn't let me keep the other one. Why not? Alright, fuck it, I'm going to the garrison then, see if I can pick it up. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll do whatever I want. I don't want to hear your shit. You punk. Don't you ever tell me how to live my life, okay? Like, ever. Ever. Ba-ba-ba. I'm heading to Darktide Roost in Shadowmoon Valley if you want to tag along. Because I have Harrison Jones's quest again.
Yeah. Hadn't done enough.
So, Kitty, you gonna pay for the server change for my druid so I can level something else? I'm believing this. I got you. I got you. Gross. I don't want to have any babies. to turn sound back on. Gross. Gross. Definitely no. Zero, I found a rare. Come up here.
I'm coming.
There's another rare up, but no idea how to get over there. I need to find something in a cave, apparently. That's what I'm looking for. Fuck out of here with your shit.
Might be on the other side.
Cookbook is down here. Alright, you see a cave, you let me know, because our rare might be in there. What if it's in
There's one up
here?
there on the side of the mountain.
Ah, there's nothing in here. Just some dead goblins. See, those guys knew. Am I going the wrong way for the cave?
Kind of, but this might be the way to the rare.
No, it says it's down. Unless there's like something up here that leads down. I don't think so, though.
Is that a cave down there? Rocks are.
I'm trying to tell from up here. Might be. Let's see what's up here first. A guy frying some stuff. Okay. Totally not a cave, but this is about where the rare is. So, yeah.
Yeah, I don't get it then. Because I don't think there's a cave on the other side of this.
Here, let's see. Maybe there's something we're missing, like something obvious. I don't think there are any caves on ground level, though. I don't think there's anything else here. All right, we're just gonna pretend this rare doesn't exist. This is the one we went in, right?
I don't know. Doesn't look like it.
You're right. How many Apexus crystals do I have now? 5,000. I could use it to fucking buy a pet, I think. But that stupid mount. Stupid mount. Now we gotta go all the way around the island again. Okay. So it should be easy to find because they use it in all their cannons. And I was like, okay, that's fine. What am I actually looking for? It's blasting powder. But, you know, I don't know.
Was it down there?
It says it's around here somewhere. I mean, like, they give a general area on the map where it could be. This is where their cannons and things are, so. Here it is. Okay, order more high voltage detonators. The last shipment was lost off the Shadow Moon Coast near the demon inhabited cliffs. Maybe we should send a diving team to salvage. So you know what we're doing.
Going underwater.
Should have brought my swim potions with me. I wish I still had my water walking potions.
Might be at that boat to your left and down.
Yeah, it is. It's like literally right there. Now we have to go to Sakathar's Rise and punch demons.
Should be easy enough.
Thank you. That nothing's gonna attack me or try to rip my face off. No. You son of a bitch. Oh, okay. I'll wait for a minute there. How are you doing? I know the flight path is up here, I just don't remember where. There we go. This lady. And I need to go to Grant, right? No. Where do I go? Darkspear's Edge, Frostfire Ridge. Whoa, hey now. What are you doing? Get out of here with this. I'm actually just gonna hearth to my garrison. I lied.
No.
It's gonna fly there. Oh, they're up there. Hmm. cure it faster. Bitch has no idea how these work. No, he fell. What happened? Cliff just exploded. Did he die? Did. Does he have a totem impaled in his arm? I'm trying to. What is. How? What the. What the fuck? Yeah, it's cool. I'm used to doing this all alone. I'm overly manly man, so it's cool. It's cool. guy is gonna switch games, so give me 1 second.